وَارْكَعُوا مَعَ الرَّاكِعِينَ. You do ruku alongside with those who do ruku. So here, what is the indication here? To what? Salatul Jama'ah. Salatul Jama'ah. Ahsant. Barakallahu fik. There is a message here. You do ruku with all other people who is doing ruku together. That means you pray fard prayer with Jama'ah. Quran has mentioned this. وَتَقْتَدِ مَعَ الْمَعِيَّةُ وَالْجَمْعِيَّةُ. Along with this word ma'a means it brings the jama'ah. وَلِهَذَا قَالَ جَمَاعَةُ مِنْ أَهْلِ التَّأْوِيلَ بِالْقُرْآنِ إِنَّ الْأَمْرَ بِالصَّلَاةِ أَوَّلًا لَمْ يَقْتَدِ شُهُودَ الْجَمَاعَةِ فَأَمَرَهُمْ بِقَوْلِهِ مَعَ شُهُودِ الْجَمَاعَةِ. In the beginning of the fard of salah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala didn't say that it is fard. Where he mentioned in the beginning first, salah, you should just salah. But in this ayah he added, salah should be ma'al raka'in, ma'al jama'ah, with the jama'ah. Now this jama'ah, is it fard or it is sunnah? This is the discussion Imam Al-Qurtubi rahmatullah makes, a long discussion. He said, وَقَدْ اِخْتَلَفَ الْعُلَمَاءُ فِي شُهُودِ الْجَمَاعَةِ عَلَى قَوْلَيْنِ. The ulama has two opinions. One opinion, it is fard. Other opinion, it is sunnah mu'akkada. Sunnah mu'akkada means emphasized sunnah. It is not ordinary sunnah. Even though you say sunnah mu'akkada, it is emphasized. Okay? But many of the ulama consider it is fard. وَقَدْ أَوْجَبَهَا بَعْضُ أَهْلُ الْعِلْمِ فَرْضًا عَلَى الْكِفَايَةِ. Okay? And some other said it is also allowed to pray in alone because situation may come, you not get opportunity of jama'ah. So that's why you could be staying very far away from the masjid, you could be staying in hospital. So that's why Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala didn't make totally fard, but it is a lot of emphasis here in the sunnah of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. The emphasis is so much. Like Salatul Jama'at afdal min Salatul Fadhi bi 27 daraja. In another hadith, 25 juz'an. Your salah, five daily prayer, in Jama'at is rewarded how many times more if you pray alone? How many times more in Jama'at? 25 times, or another hadith, 27 times.
Say again.
If you pray your daily prayer alone at your own home, not attending Jama'ah, this is, you get reward. Salah is not totally invalid. But if you pray in the masjid, in the Jama'ah, your reward is multiplied 25 times or 27 times. Very rewardful.